How has your view on partying changed as you've gotten older, like from freshman year of college to now?
So, mine, I like came from a super conservative hometown. So, like, right when I got to college, I like had drank a little, but not to like the extent of here. So, I like was thrusted into it by a lot of people on my floor, and I drank a lot freshman year. And I think that just like kind of turned me off as I like got older, because it's like the same thing all the time.
Yeah, and like freshman year, there's definitely like a lot of pressure. Like, it's like expected of you to go out because you're freshman and you have to like take advantage of like everything, and like you're in a sorority and like everybody's like pressuring you because everyone goes out together. So you definitely have a lot more pressure than you do now.
Or you're so like cheery because you're like a freshman, so all the older girls are like, let's go out together, and then you're like, what?
And you want to make friends, you want to be included, so yeah.
Also, school gets really hard, like as you get older, and so it's really hard to like find the time to go to parties and then also like deal with the consequences when you have to study. Yeah, I don't know. I did not. I also came from a conservative town, but like I still partied a lot in high school and still like kind of got a decent amount, I guess. Not really, but kind of.
Well, both of us, we just turned 21.
Yeah.
And it's like
Totally different
totally
now.
different. Like, you don't want to go to a frat party. Like, you'd rather just go to a bar and then go home and
Yeah,
sleep.
you definitely don't feel the pressure anymore because you have
No.
like your set group of friends. You don't like want to be included so badly or like.
And, like, you can get alcohol from anywhere. It's not like this is the one time I will have to drink, like, for the whole week.
Yeah,
I feel like that's the
definitely.
case for girls, though, but for guys, like, they definitely still go out, like, pretty much as, like, especially in frats, like.
Well, that's how they meet girls,
Yeah.
so.
Yeah.
So, like, even the guys, as the guys get older, they still go to the parties and, like,
And hang out with the younger
yeah.
girls, yeah.
Yeah.
That was gonna be my next question. Like, how do you think your view of partying has, like, is different from that of guys? I
Well, I
guess.
think as freshmen especially, you kind of literally are prey, like when you go to these parties. Like the boys, it's there always more girls than there are boys, so the boys get like pick of who they want, and the girls are like competing with each other for like the very few amount of guys that are there. And then as you get older, you just kind of realize you don't want to be treated like that, and like you meet guys that are like actually your friends, so you don't go out and meet all these random like.
There's a weird pressure for like dudes that girls don't have, where it's like dudes have like this pressure that parties are your only option. Like
Yeah.
girls, it's like we can go, like we can hang out with our friends, like we don't really care. Like as soon as guys join frats, though, that's
Yeah, like
like
a
the
guy
key.
has to find a girl every night,
Yes,
like.
exactly. And if they don't, it's like some weird, like.
And also, like, a lot of them live in the house too, so like even if you like don't really want to party, like you kind of have to, because literally, what else are you gonna do?
And
Like,
then here we don't do have to do that, so that's nice.
In the sorority house?
In the
Yeah.
sorority
Yeah, there's
house.
no parties in the sorority houses, but the frat houses, like, that's where they are, so.